Let's get to the next one. We're going to check out this one, dude. Bloodstained Child. Freedom. Okay, I'll look.
Stop in my mind.
What's the singer's name? Say do? Okay. Wow. I can't believe I missed this band when I listened to Sonic Syndicate. I must have been like 16 when I was listening to the song in Syndicate. Yeah, I'm 33, so. It's not as good as Last Stardust, but it's good. Mom, is that gonna be your super chat that you just put in? Okay, cool. This is sick, dude. Love the production. Listen to that parameter EQ automation. It kind of sounds like Virgin Moon a little bit, too. Sick. I didn't like it as much as Last Stardust, but it was really good. Whatever I reacted to Last Stardust and Stargazer, I liked this a lot better than this one. This one's kind of, it's just, I don't know. The production on this is just, it's still good. It's still a great song, don't get me wrong. But at the same time, I prefer the newer production style over this older production style. But yeah, pretty sick.